your hands, and she spoke words of wisdom.